But yeah, back to the original point, man. These parents could not, they cannot complain that their children are in dangerous environments, yeah? Because ultimately they put their children in the dangerous environment, yeah? Any parents watching this right now, live or on a replay, if you feel like your child is in a dangerous environment, that's your fault. Yeah. Why have you not taken steps to make sure your child is in a safe environment? Yeah. Why are you not currently making steps to get your child out of the dangerous environment? Yeah. Why are you not making sacrifices? Why are you not working extra hours? Yeah. Giving up your weekend? Yeah. Working an extra 2-3 hours or whatever after work? Yeah.